Hey, what the fuck?
Who is that?
Oh my god, that's the vigilante!
That's right, the king!
And some little fat kid, too!
This cat, where is it?
That's some real high-grade shit there. Cat like that would go to the boss man himself.
You idiot! You don't talk about him! Now we gotta kill these shits!
From the sky swoops justice! This is for Scrambles, you bastards!
Non, 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 te mets pas dans le baril. J'ai vraiment cru qu'il allait se foutre au milieu du baril. Là, on a un rabatteuse qui vient avec nous. Faut un adversaire et applique ralentissement. Blesse et inflige en défense. Gagne blocage et enrage un adversaire.
Tip, you break it, you exploded it.
Punching in.
You're cool in my book, new kid.
Coon and friend.
Maybe they're leaning towards Freedom Pal.
Oh! Ah, shit, I think I walked on an old needle or five.
Ah, il s'asperge avec de la pisse.
Never defeat Coon and friends.
Not bad for the King of Trolls.
Ow! Knock it off!
Call Girl is online! Perfect! Don't go towards the light, troll!
Time to DIY some justice. Villain swing.
Duck and cover.
Ow.
Whoa, look out!
Ah, réaction en chaîne.
Fucking finally. Yeah, bleeding out. What a way to go.
All right, look. It ain't us, okay? The big man has all the crime families working together. The Italians, the Russians, the sixth graders. They all work for him. We just put the cat urine in the drugs and alcohol.
Who is the big man?
He don't even do it for the money, man. It's like he wants more crime in the streets.
Wow, that sounds spooky.
You don't even know Spooky Man. We got to do this if they tell us. Don't you get it? We're already dead for telling you.
Oh, man, kick ass.
Come on, this way.
It's raining chaos. You've come far, Coon Fringe, but now you're trapped in my inner sanctum.
Ready when you are, new kid.
Ghost, 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 ghost.
Let's go.
Your reign of order ends here, Coon and friends.
Yeah, nobody gets past the chaos ball launchers.
We have to find a way through to that ladder, butthole. Soon every living human and creature on Earth will be covered in lava.
C'est pas ça. C'est pas ça. Ah, voilà. Voilà, comme ça on a fait le ménage.
I have a really good feeling about this, guys. I heed Chaos's call. Oh, you're so fucking dead. Time to show off my tool set.
Feel the wrath of human height.
Thank you, hey. Thanks, dude.
You got this, butthole.
Got it. Ah ouais, ça fait mal, hein?
All me.
Come on, let's do this.
Here with the heels.
follow on that. Give him hell, douchebag.
Par contre, je vais me débarrasser de ça, par contre. Mais il y a un gros derrière.
Look out below!
Hi.
Oh. Whoa, people are still alive down here? You're up, Ass Blaster.
Ça lui a rien fait. Ce que je vais faire, je vais le soigner. Voilà.
Ready to screw the bad guys. Wow. Take this. I bet it's harder to aim when the lasers aren't firing from your eyeball.
Il tape fort.
Damn,
hein.
They hit me on my heel. Oh, come on. Prepare for a vicious squinting. Eye lasers. I like it.
Youch. Detecto un malfunción.
It's finally my turn. Oh, thank God. Another victim. Somebody's about to get fixed. Who's it gonna be? Here, man. Walk it off, butt lord. These updrafts have recharged my eye lasers. Human kite is ready.
Full disclosure, this is gonna hurt like hell.
Ah!
Il veut pas.
Now. Phew, let's get out of here. Tool shed, always right for the job. Your ass is awesome, dude.
Il a plein de gens à son service.
Es un trabajo.
Oh shit, bro. Now prepare to meet your end, coon friends.
Coon and that does it. This asshole dies now.
J'ai qui alors? On va prendre Capitaine Diabète.
Meet your Mecha Supreme Doom.
Well, that's a hell of a construction project.
Thanks. It's my turn. Yeah. These missiles are gonna look real sweet on our first movie poster. Captain Diabète said, "Don't get hit by the rocket barrage." Flee before my burning mecha lava. How's it feel to be lavaed on by Supreme Chaos?
Dramatic coup move incoming.
Mais je touche pas de là. Oui, excusez-moi. On continue.
Check out my missiles, fellas, aren't they cool? Well, here we go.
D'où ça sortait ça? je vais mettre là. Voilà, eux, on va les éliminer.
Americanos.
Tomar el medicamento.
Oh fuck, take out these stupid healing minions.
Ah putain, ils sont méga chiants.
Se ha terminado aquí.
Way to heal me, minions. Your neck doesn't scare me, Chaos. Starting mecha destruction cycle.
Elle a détruit un de tes potes, voilà. Ça marche pas.
I think you're taking this a little too far, Butters.
Thanks for noticing.
This might sting.
Hell yeah.
We advance a little further with each turn. That's how a drill works.
Back up. Just a joke. Nothing that Supreme Mecha Chaos minions can't handle.
Ça, ça fait grave 81, 80. Allez, on va invoquer Moïse.
What kind of juke-like magic is this?
Min
debts be forgiven and all slaves free.
Nada.
I'm engulfing flame, shit. I'm ready to break out the heavy equipment, guys. You're dead. They're drills that shoot lasers. They're totally believable and cool.
Yes, yes, come, my minions. Come and subjugate these frail mortals to our chaotic will.
Get in there, new kid.
Toi, il est pas question que tu soignes qui que ce soit.
Time to spread some rabies.
Get team! For freedom and the pals who love it.
No, this cannot be the end. I'm really glad we opted for three phases, guys.
Take him apart. Captain Diabetes will smash the pieces into dust.
Yeah.
Keep it up, kid. We might be friends someday.
You're the disease, and I'm the king.
That went to apply some light pressure to those wounds.
Time to get nailed, assholes.
Catch!
Et voilà. Un nouvel emplacement.
All right, Chaos, talk. Who gave you the money to do all this?
Butter, wake up.
I think he's dead, dude.
He's not dead. Fellas, I think we better get him back to base.
All right, come on. Let's take him to the holding cell.
The holding cell? Oh, jeez, it's kind of late, fellas. I should get home or I'm gonna be grounded.
You should have thought of that before you tried to lava the town, Chaos.
Hey, dude. It was great working with you again, man. It was like old times.
Yeah, well, I told you. This was a one-shot deal. I only helped out because I owed the new kid a favor.
Come on, Shed. Come back to the team.
Can't do that, Kite. Freedom Pals is gonna make way more money with their franchise.
You're wrong. We're gonna make like $1 billion.
We're gonna make like $1 zillion.
But guys, think about it. Why would someone pay Butters to cause more chaos? Who could it be? Maybe it's that Tommy Nelson kid. He's always been kind of a dick.
Oh, have a seat, Thunderpants.
So do you like lived out here now?
What if the person paying Butters wasn't a kid?
Is that it, Chaos? Were you paid by an adult?
I'm telling you, I don't know his name, fellas. Nobody does. He's just trying to unite all the crime families in town.
He's everywhere. He's nameless. Faceless. He can change his appearance like the wind changes direction.
Wait, what did you say?
He says there's a revolution coming, and the darkness of our own hearts will bring about our undoing.
Oh my god.
He He is that which liberates, and he knows the true weakness of tolerance. And his coming will bring about a tide of chaos like nothing we've never seen, you betcha!
Oh my god. Could it be? No, it's impossible.
What's impossible?
There's only one person I know of who can disguise himself so easily. And it's the same person who might have a motive for tearing South Park apart.
Who?
Mitch Connor.
Mitch Connor? Oh, no. No, 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 no.
Who's Mitch Connor?
It's Cartman's dumbass hand puppet.
You know damn well that Connor was just using my hand to suit his needs. At first, he disguised himself as Jennifer Lopez, who loves tacos and burritos. When his cover was blown, he was arrested by the police, but escaped. But why would he want to take down South Park?
And where would he get all his money?
Shut up! It's not Mitch, stupid fucking Connor! How do you know?
No, Kyle is right, you guys. It couldn't be Mitch Connor. Connor died in an oil rig explosion in northern Alaska.
Fuck this. I'm going to bed.
Yes, yes, good idea, humankind. Everyone get back to your homes. It's getting late. Let's all reconvene tomorrow. After ski.
And now, the news program that starts your day off right. Good morning, South Park!
The South Park vigilantes struck again last night, this time at a meth lab in the downtown New Start facility. Here with more is a midget in a fedora. Tom, six people were arrested last night after the vigilante exposed a huge meth lab in the storage facility behind me. Eyewitnesses have come forward with shocking reports that the vigilante's farts were so awful they seemed to actually rip the fabric of time.
You ain't never heard a fart like this, man. It was like 1 minute he farted on my dick and the next thing my dick was like 20 seconds in the past.
Finally, someone is standing up to all the crime in this city. If you ask me, these people here all deserve to be farted on.
He's a menace, if you ask me. How long before this vigilante gets radical and blows up a school or a church, huh? How long before Captain America becomes Captain Ideology? Huh? The third Captain America movie? How long was that? About 6 years? About 6 years!
Dozens of protesters gathered outside the police station today as a warrant was issued for the vigilante's arrest.
This city will not be victimized by mass crusaders who sneak around and fart on people at night. We urge all citizens to arm themselves and fight against this kind of rectal oppression.
Yeah, it's me. Nobody knows anything about this kid. Not what race he is, not even if it's a boy or a girl. What do we do, sir?
Just keep getting the product into people's drugs and alcohol. I'll handle the vigilante.
This deal's getting out of control. You said you could get the mayor out of office.
You wanted to be left alone, Commissioner. To do what you love doing. I've made that happen. Just stay calm and soon everyone will have exactly what they want.
Kid, right? My name's Wendy. Nice to have you at our school.
That little problem Call Girl told you about? It's a lot worse. The Chamber of Commerce wants to get rid of the vigilante no matter what it takes. You know the bathrooms in the park? Call Girl wants you to meet her there, right now.
Yeah, anyway, nice to have you in town, new kid!
See? You just spun around and different clothes came on.
That's dumb.
Bon, le méchant, c'est la main de Cartman.
I need all Coon and friends to report to the Coon Lair. Repeat, all Coon and friends, report to the Coon Lair.
Le 529, ok. On va passer à la boutique de bébé.
fastest kid in town.
Il y a pas de... La carte.
Come on, you little shitty kitties. Where are you hiding?
Mince, je suis allé trop loin.
I don't look good. JK, I still look good. Okay, bye-bye. I might follow you when your wardrobe is a little more palatable.
Soixante. Il me manque 20 points.
We did it.
Je retourne à ma maison pour voir un peu si...
Here, pussy pussy. Oh, is a little fourthy of Wade?
Poor baby.
Okay, always right for the job. Awesome.
Un nouvel artefact. C'est pas assez. Ah bah ça va là, hop. Bah voilà. Oh, attends, il y a un truc qui brille.
Another glass of Chardonnay, why don't you?
I have to drink to deal with you. That marijuana is changing you somehow.
At least marijuana is natural, not like grapes.
You're fucking high.
Maybe so, but I'm not telling everyone our child's secrets.
Go be paranoid some more in your room, Chris.
Have another drink, Kelly.
Go be paranoid some more in your room,
have
Chris.
Have another drink, Kelly. Oh, hey, kiddo. Daddy's gonna go upstairs to his room.
Mommy's gonna go get a drink. Don't worry, baby. When I'm dead, the pain will all go away.
Stupid fucking bitch! Fucking hate you!
Ok, super les parents. Bon, retournons voir le Coon. Fille, non, autorisée.
Okay, here's Farty Pants now. Come join us. Coon friends, these are dark times. We now know for a fact that Scrambles the Missing Cat is part of a larger conspiracy. We also know that the fucking Freedom Pals have more information about this conspiracy than we do. Fact.
Maybe we should just face it, guys. Maybe Freedom Pals have a better super franchise than we do.
Hey, that's no way to talk, Mosquito.
The only reason that Freedom Pals are ahead of us right now is because they're butt-fucking cheaters who sold out!
Yeah, but Freedom Pals have Dr. Timothy, and he can read people's minds and bend reality.
Yeah, because he just said that. When we made up our superpowers, he was like, well, I have every power to do fucking everything. You think that's fair? It's time for us to be as dirty as them. We have to know what the Freedom Pals know. Well, how are we ever going to get the help of the Freedom Pals? We send a spy. Someone in our group who pretends to want to switch sides and join Freedom Pals. Somebody who they don't know very well. The new kid joins Freedom Pals, then asks for assistance investigating the
incident. Hope the new kid is good at bullshitting.
You'll never get past the security grids. They change it every day.
I can get the new kid inside. I've got hacking abilities, remember? Because I'm a gadgeteer class with the tinkering ability.
No dice, Chaos. You're just saying that to get out of jail.
You better let him go. The new kid will need him.
All right, fine. Beep, beep, beep. Beep. Get the new kid inside Freedom Pals base.
Okay.
And if he tries anything funny, kill him.
Hello, it's me, the Keen Store. I have new super sweet inventory. Coon Store will be closed for President's Day.
I thought feminine-looking guys went out of style in the 80s, but the new kid's pulling it off.
Coon Store out.
On va aller voir Wendy.
Butthole, what are you doing here? Thanks for helping with my dad. I really appreciate it. New kid, where to? See you, new kid.
Come here, Forthy. I'll show you how to pop wheelies.
What's wrong, Forthy? Shit yourself?
Change your diaper.
Alors, elle m'a dit les toilettes des filles.
I think it's wrong they make cisgendered people share a bathroom. It must be so hard for you. Anyway, I've got a problem, new kid. I'm like you, an outsider. I've been watching as adults in our town act stranger and stranger, but nobody will listen to me. I started cross-referencing everyone's Instagrams to see what kind of connection I could find, and that's when it happened. Somebody canceled my cellular data plan. My phone is dead. Whoever did this has to pay. I'm going to the mobile company to find out what happened. I can't go alone. I'm asking for your help, new kid. I think you're the only one who understands.
Allez, allons voir l'opérateur mobile.
Vigilante has given us all something to believe in.
New banking hours are never o'clock to never o'clock. Hope you socked away some pennies, because you're never getting in there. Hey, what are you doing down there? Do you think that will do anything? Uh-oh.
We did it.
Gosh, darn it, I don't think that vigilante's setting a good example for the young folks.
Sure wish someone would fix things between my son and his little boyfriend. Yeah, I don't want Craig to see me posting on social media when he's so down.
Bon, y a rien à faire. Hop.
Oh, hey, new kid. All right, are you ready to do this? If I can't use my mobile devices, I can't save this town. Let's go find out what's wrong with this place.
Welcome to D-Mobile. Can I help you?
Problems connecting to the internet?
Your name and D-Mobile number, please! Your name and D-Mobile number, please!
Wait a minute, you weren't the people who worked here last week.
That's right, we are glad we are glad people to work in this fine place. Can I interest you in a new contract with up to 5 gigabytes of data per month?
No, I just want my phone to work right.
Insolent human! How dare you shout our data plan?
I knew it. The phone company's been taken over by crab people.
She's on to us.
Call girl, save us!
Come on, new kid. Let's wipe the floor with him.
Oh putain, les hommes crabes.
Don't make us summon the manager.
Butthole is blowing up, guys.
Fight my crab.
Fight my close like sea butter.
Vas-y, on va le frapper. Employé du mois.
Check this out! I just did. King Crab's calling the shots! Take him out!
Your sacrifice is not end!
You're gonna hate me for this. Now the internet knows your address, your INC.
Contact your manager!
You're all over this butthole. The Yelp review I'm gonna write about this will end your careers. Reputation, goodbye.
I must dechat, Mr. Connor. We have mail.
Nice job, new kid. Keep it up.
Ele é explosivo.
Oh, thank you, call girl. I don't know what those things were, but they smelled like crab and kissed like people. How can we repay you?
Just get my phone working again, all right?
Yes, yes, of course, call girl. Thanks for saving the mobile store once again.
Thanks, new kid, but I have a feeling this isn't over. If you smell crab, call me.
You're more than welcome to keep your existing plan if you don't mind drop calls and shitty data speeds. How about we test D-Mobile's upload speed with a selfie? You can bet I'll use my unlimited data to follow you on...
Sure, I'll take a selfie with my Liberator. Nice! Want to upgrade to the unlimited selfie plan? I'd love to do that after you purchase a phone plan. Ooh, I'd love to do that after you purchase a phone plan. Got some new accessories.
Fondeur, Scato, Cacaster.
I can still taste those sales crabs.
Trop cher.
Thanks again for everything, hero.
Did somebody call for call girl?
Ça, je vais en faire un.
got a message, but it was all garbled.
Ah oui, ils ont déjà la 5G.
You're to update your service plan? Who could blame you? I can still taste those sales crabs.
Quoi que ça, je peux l'acheter, c'est pas cher. Voilà.
I kind of miss those crab people. They knew how to push product.